Hello everyone, and this is where we are, as promised. We're going for the shotgun this side. Yeah, I'm going to avoid fighting him if he doesn't show up. So I've had a quick sconce around about the place, you can get in around the back, but I'm going in via the roof, because I feel safer going through the roof. It's just me. But I've had a quick look at him. Oh, I'm thinking about putting on my loot cog, because I've got loot cog. It's a different game. So you can get in through that door. I reckon I can get up there. So I'm just gonna chip this thing. Come on. Scrap them. Found some leg armor, which is handy. I probably don't have enough space, I'm totally encumbered. So, I'm just gonna go to this box here. I'm not sure if there's anything in here or not. I mean, there's bathrooms in here. Let me know where you are. Come on. Ah, oh, there's nothing on it. I'm taking all these letters. I need as much of this stuff as I can get. All the prizes have nothing, I'm very little in them. Which is disappointing. I was hoping to be picking up tons of ammo. Dead? No, he's not. I've got no stamina. Come on with the stamina. But I'm cool. Let's get behind this thing. Still not dead, Mo just doesn't want to die, man. Oh man, I got a miss. That finish him off there? An arrow? What is that? I don't know what that is. Let's get onto this. Ah, so we can get back to the ship. Go. The chip there, didn't we? Yeah. So quit looking at this bulging more. I need all of this.
Oh, it's a chuck. And then, oh, the chuck's run away. Oh, the perfect opportunity to whack the chuck then. Be more vigilant. Okay. It's definitely a case for the door. Oh, that was that other door to the outside, wasn't it? Okay. Now I know you can come in that way. It's relatively safe. Jump up onto this thing, can I?
Can I go up here?
No, I need a block because I'm... I haven't put my parkour up in it. I guess I'll go down again. There's another one over there, look. I'm going to give it the opportunity. Follow us up. He'll be on the lookout for it. Come on, let me get up. There's bound to be vultures up here. Or at least one vulture. I can't really afford to get wounded too much, you know? And one will make you full health. I forgot to look up here. A chuck again. So we need to go up from here. Anything up here? Yeah, there's a should have done that first. Oh no, that's a bad sign. Bird's nest means vultures somewhere. This is a vulture about. It's one thing I have noticed with these settings, you can be there. Oh, it's starting on me. Ah, there's a shotgun Messiah crate up there. I know these are going to collapse. I know well they are. Oh, I don't know. I really don't want to fall down. It's super bad for me to fall down. Change this out. Let's make a wrench. There's no way I'm gonna get away with doing that. I'm gonna get hurt. Can I jump up now? This has a bad block and it's a little bit bad. Thank you. haven't got nuts down there, they can't get to me, so I don't think they can. No. What's on this thing? Nothing. Is that a hole? When I reach this? Yeah. Good stuff. No. Guns, come on. The moment the guns. Alright. It's actually pretty good, I suppose. Let me fit on that with another one. Straight down here. I'm gonna have to fight the control. Ah, am I going down? Is this gonna collapse into me? Yep. So my best bet. It's just to use the handgun. My best bet is to try and drop down onto this area. There's some clothes there. What are we doing? What's that shells? It's very bad for a shotgun Messiah. Just do way more stuff than that. Where's the guns? Oh, there's a gun rack over there. There's no way we're gonna get through. This round, right. Oh, here we have it. Maybe into this gun now. I'll go smash it out. Which is a bit dodgy. So first things first. No, not there. I was so right with that. Oh, and even got me from there. Oh, that's why. That nigga is wrecked! Yeah, that's what you call a dead leg. How many shots is it gonna take on this? Has he gone yet? Yeah. position. We got one of them. Come on, stick your head out. She's getting back up again on the other way. Oh, and then I got this. And then she's coming on this way. Come on. And she goes back to that dumbass room. So I've never been in here before, so I don't know my way around. Guns. Alright, it's a sort of gun. One gun rack, how about these? These are empty, yeah? Oh, this is such a disappointment. Let's take this and put it on there. So what else we can find about these shells, anything? I thought of, well, I suppose I did get one gun. Strength using these. Eat a couple of eggs because this isn't really good, is it? Oh, that's the low skin. This one's broke. Got a couple of bits of steel there. And some much needed armaments. It's 10 to 10, I'm going to be going back in the dark. Bit of lag now. No, cloth. It's been a bit of a disappointment. I suppose we did get level 6 blunderbuss in here. Be a bit careful. But yeah, some way back out again. So now it's night time. So that's where the stairs were. Might be something around the back there. Definitely worth checking out. If I get in. Yeah. Please be a gun. No. No, I don't know. warrior mode. 12-hour days. It's pretty difficult. Oh. I've got my pen. Just like how much of that door for. I know it's not much. It's the door. Can't really afford to be getting into more fights. And if I shoot a gun, fair enough, I'd be able to kill off the zombie in front of me, but then others will hear it and I may have to fight them all. Is that another zombie there? Sure looks like it. Huh? Looks like he's dead. I didn't kill him. Quick sconce around here. I'm gonna shut this door because zombies can't open it. I might be safe, you might actually get some half decent loot. I'll have to do that snake back at night thing. Another wrench, exquisite. Huh? No room in here. So I want them. Well, I don't need paper. I want them because currently I can't make any. Because I've got my son. I've got that watch. So, early game stage. Uh-huh. It looks like they've sconced it all out. So if I go down here. The old creep back again. Oh, I should have took that other vending machine attached to me. I've gone back for the room. That's all done, so I can scrap now. What's the big get? 310, okay. Let's just leg it a bit. I can't run very fast anymore. Oh yeah, and by the way, this is the new experimental version, 19.5B50. And to be honest, I can't see any difference. This is the one with that you can stream on Twitch, which I might well do actually at some stage. You never know. So keep on moving, and I'll stop it. can start getting
Yeah.
Is that what? Oh, I hear the music starting. Dun dun. And that means only one thing. Zombies. This is a zombie close by. Scrappy little wood things. Wood bushes over there. No. Oh, there's a mow over there. Oh, he's right now where Jesse is. Basically, we're trying to sneak around the back. All the while I'm here. I need to eat now. The last cup is not as it's only one point, but it's food, technically. Not too dark tonight though, so far. Because there is sunlight in the sky. Oh, I'm not a wolf, please. God, no. Oh, he's fighting. Fighting each other over there. I think the wolf will probably beat Kyle. But I don't have to tangle with the wolf. Let's watch the fight. All avoid going anywhere near the wolf, although we need meat. Yeah, that's, I'm content for chicken or rabbits. I don't have to mess with another wolf. I got wasted by one wolf about four times. Maybe five, I'm not sure. Same bloody wolf, and a death loop. It's the hospital. It's pretty cool with the light shining on the top. So I know what's in there and I know how to get in there from the dozens of times I've done a novice game, but I also know it's really, really hard. Tier 5. So I'm gonna find guns that'll be there for sure. In a month I'll have to kill to get them. Bag. Oh. Ah, it's the wolf fighting Mo. Oh shit. That's running away, thank goodness. Oh my gosh, another one. This is so dangerous. Wolves, moles, one of those, Kyle's dead. Can I outrun a wolf? I can't. Probably can't outrun it in daytime and sprint and unencumbered, but now I'm encumbered. It's night time. But then again, they're always sprints, so they're not any quicker. But I'm going really sick of chill just right there. I'm not too far now. Oh my god. Alright, I found my holes. This is actually from the treasure. That's where it was, huh? That bird's place, yes. Doesn't see me though. Or sense me. I think they sense you by heat. So sneaking wouldn't make any difference, man. Nearly in sight of her. Stress levels, man. There's another one over there. Turn heading left. There's only an army now, I'll take it. Everything you have to do to survive the apocalypse. There she is. She's not there for a great distance away. See if there's any of her in this. Make a run for it because there's tourists sneaking around. Here's my top speed in the combat. Oh. Oh, shouldn't have done that. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to outrun the sucker. I'll run out of energy soon enough. I'm not giving up a chase either. We bump into another one, we're in big trouble. I know there's none in there because I killed them. Where? Right. Which side of her now? Back down to this snake where I get my. Down my back. Goodness, put my light on. confident. Yeah, if they start now. But I'm not saying much in honor. Eggs. Is there any other food stuff at all? What's about corn in there? So, a swap over wrenches. Because that one has got more. Stuff for sale, which is that and that and that. Anything else? I have to sell a few of them. Let's jump on one of these. There's a lot of them. Jump right in and eat a couple of my eggs. What evening is help us, Jesus? That's enough for me. There's still a fair amount to heal me too. Okay, that's good enough. I'm just going to upgrade that a lot. And I've got that frame in there, so then, yeah. Let's upgrade this. And then these right there. And this. This kind of way. And then get these into here. And I'll put my armor boots on. Alright, safety. Let's just shut that. And that's opened, it's shut there. That's what I meant about that. Right. Turn the light off a little bit. Okay, so I've got two of them through there. Is that all we've got? Only two. Look at me, that we've got now, maybe 3,000. Give me nails. Ah, I can make more boxes. That one's gonna be. Oh no, we don't let him. Fuel. Much nicer now. So one armor, so what have we got? Have we got full armor now? Oh, I've got a chest. If we start to amass a bit of weaponry, those will definitely be used, oh for sure. And there's a few hours as well, maybe one move. What it's worth. No, it's just doing a bit of upgrading. Can't read it in this concrete. But we need to stop up here. How much wood do I have? 400 wood. I don't have any much wood. I do for a bit. It's a lot of thing. Alright, so this is me. This floor patched. There wasn't the one down here. Yeah, it's this one. So the support now is on, I think it's five pillars. It's only one block each, and all the rest of it's onto the wall. But I think because this is it's set as like a half block, so these blocks are ones that are like this, although it doesn't look like it, they're actually resting on the roof. So I think that makes it super solid. Anyway, we'll make these up the edge ones. Just keep them there, right? Yeah, that's what I've got to do. So this is going into. I need to let it be level 4. Now, advanced engineering. That's level 4, isn't it? Intellect level 4, which I have. So I'll need two more. One more can make a forge. The next one I can make cement mixer. Once I can make a cement mixer, I can make concrete. Well, I need a forge, but yeah, I'll grab that first. Then I can make concrete. And that changes everything, and it's day 6 now. So there's no messing around, there's no time for games. Okay, it's very early on day 6, we've still got none of the full day, but there's no games now when it comes to Horde Night. Day 7 is Horde Night, so I've got all of day 6 near enough. And then 22 hours of day 7. And then the zombie, as soon as it hits 10 o'clock on day 7, zombies nightmare speed. See how quick man. Speed is going up, but every time I level up, they do. That's the downside. Okay. What's we got left? Just have a look at this thing. Yeah, we don't want to break it through this wall. Yeah, I reckon we can get away with it. Just about enough. So what do we got? Yeah. I'm getting this one. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Oh, no, no. Just to get the notion to jump, bashed our way through, because this is also my escape route. As you can see, This construction work does so much. So more than halfway up to the next level already, it's awesome. Just do the Eastern Word, or to a second level, whatever. Okay. That's good enough. Right, we've got what else to do here. Start making more, I suppose. So 345 is going to be 350 in total. Did I leave that as a wrench? Did I leave that in there? Yeah. So I need a claw hammer to make a workbench. What do I need for? So we want four, which I can't make yet. There's a forge locked. Does it tell me what I need though? Clay soil, leather, duct tape, short arm pipe. I have everything. Let's just check I have enough duct tape. Yep. Clay soil, short arm pipe, rocks. And for the cement mixer. What's your 25? Spring, engine, mechanic parts. I have all that. Let's just check the forge again because I've got all the recipes there. The recipe is. Yeah, I have all that. But I need more. I've only two forged iron. But then again, as soon as I've got a forge, I've got 1063 of them, yeah, I can make forged iron. So look at the forge! All I need to do is level up once. So. Be better off going in here finishing this off because doing the cobblestone actually puts it up more. 360 a time. Now, I really want a cement mixer. I want concrete now for the day 7 rod. Oh, so much stuff. How much? What have I got left in the process? That's okay. So since these are going to be balls, except here's going to be a door, and it'll be here where the forge is going on, I suppose. So we may as well just get the points for this. Because all I have to do is go one more level. Just one more. Oh, it's so close now. I can almost taste it. Thank you. Oh, this is enough. Oh, I think we're going to make it. I'm not convinced I'm going to make it. This one. No, next one. Yeah! Level 25 already. No, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Right. So. What was it? The fungus grease. Oh, leather and duct tape. Yeah. All right. Fair enough. Leather, duct tape. We'll wait for that. Raft. Ah, oh, so sweet. How much? Oh yeah, it's just a bit less than that. There's a piece, couple of rocks. A forge. The forge, I can make forged iron. Okay, I've got no anvil, I've got no advanced bellow, and I certainly don't have a crucible. But I don't care. I'll just finish these off. Space for one there, so now another door. Oh, the forge must be done. Where is it? Equip. Oh, yeah. That's just so good. Yeah. Forges. Coal. Have I got any coal up here? Yeah, I've got tons of it. There's brass. Come here. Where's the lead? Yep, lead. I'll leave it now. The first thing in is going to be iron. So it's just chucking a bit of coal. And that's 380 minutes, there's plenty of time. Oh, I need clay as well, don't I? Start that smelter. I need clay to make it push down. Where is it? Thousand clay or whatever it is. We come with you. Oh well. One for a sign. Oh, my first was done. I need 20. I was at 25 then, so I need 23. Okay, where did that go? Let's just roll these in there. Oh, that's so good. So I have 25 of them, I'll make a smoke mixer. And we got to put them in there. Walls back down. Carry on. So I actually want to extend it then. Let's show this bit. 5, excellent. Now I've got 7, that'll be 12. Need 6. As it's 10 or 2 that are in there. Need an engine, mechanical parts. What else do I need? A cement mixer. Cement mixer. Oh, I wouldn't be able to make it anyway. First round spring, engine, mechanical parts. Springs. Alright. I've got to level up. Another point. There's no mad rush really. Stack them up top. Of course, I'm going to put it up to concrete then after that, so I'll have to do the ground. Just get these. Because I'm obviously going to go and have to chop down some trees that aren't melting wood, yeah. And that's about the 2 wood left. So I can only level up ones I've already done. Well, it's giving me some XP. Doesn't look like I'm gonna make it. I suppose cutting down trees is gonna XP as well, but I don't wanna do that in the dark. There's somebody jumping out of nowhere. I wonder if they make noise. May as well do, let's just chuck all this stuff back in and get the points. I said there was 19 in there, so I just want 6. That's enough for that, I may as well just keep smelting until the trader opens. Right, thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you again. Thanks, bye bye.